rooster.
Really just chatting or whatever. I like whatever.
Is not back with yeah. One up here. Oh, blah, blah, blah.
What have you done so far? I've had sex with my ex-girlfriend. Nothing with a guy. Gotcha. Never try it. Being with my girlfriend was really awful. You went back. I get it. You went back. Maybe you need a good teacher. Yeah. You know what? That is fine. You're talking to me. Laugh out loud, really. You went back simply, yes. So you just buy it again.
Almost got another life.
More gay.
31,000's a life.
But also somewhat hot.
Just.
Do you watch porn? Yeah. That's what you like to watch. What do you like to watch? Mostly gay porn and survival. What do you watch, Justin? Sweet. I like gay porn. I don't know, I'm going to learn. Can you get away? So you think you're more of a couple of so I need we'll be going down this road.
Alright. This up. Alright. See where we can get to today on this. Now that Zelda is done, start another Zelda hack, but I gotta pick one first. Maybe give it some suggestions, but I'm gonna go through the list and try to find a. I wonder if I can go upgrade. I think I might be able to upgrade. Oh wait, what am I doing? I gotta get to a fast travel, not a fucking tree. Was I heading for this spot here? That was the forge. Yeah, I can get it. I can get the level 4. Arrows become great flaming arrow. Alright, I'm gonna probably gonna buy that too. Okay, let's get this.
Is this gonna be a PB? Maybe.
And
that's a PB.
I need two for that. I already have. Oh, I can upgrade that.
3, 2, 1. Boom. That's a PB. 21-19. Thanks for the GGs. Type that one into the spreadsheet as well. Jurassic Park 21-19.
Gotta upgrade. I gotta equip that. Yeah, let's give some upgrades.
Split there. Just give me a moment to BRB.
Does my mic work? Yeah, I think it's working okay. Did you equip that? Yeah, I already had that one equipped. Oh, look at this. Oh, but can I even get in there? The God of Wind sweeps away evil spirits. Cool. Shortcut. I don't know how that helps me in any way, but I need a fast travel. There's one down there. But I know I'm supposed to be searching this area. Alright, so I'm heading down, I guess, for now. Am I going all over? That's just how I go back up there. Oh yeah, I was up there. Okay. Oh, do I need to go to the fast travel? I mean, what am I gonna do? I think I made a mistake. Yeah. I thought there was something up there. Oh shit. I gotta take care of him. You getting on my fucking nerves. Alright, I think I'm going this way. Yeah.
Thanks, Mayor. And Shockwave. Alright, I think I'm getting the hang of this one now. Bum, 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 bum. Street basket.
All right, let's go check out the new area. Guess I have to go up.
And clock.
All right. Yeah, I think I went right. There was something hidden down there. I go up. There is an up.
Just. Think serious song.
Okay, hold on.
Bum, 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 bum.
Fuck. Why isn't he getting that high up in the air? I can't get a good launch. Run around.
Well, at least we got a little bit there. That's better than none. Hoo-wah!
Alright, just maybe there's a different way to get up there. So looks like there's ledges up there. Maybe you can't get up there at all. Who the fuck knows?
Hoo-wah.
Zombie,
thanks for the 14 months. What a disaster. I think the hardest part for me is just getting the ball back.
Oh, you know what? Gotta be something down there, right?
Thanks for the 57 months.
Oh, maybe it was just a way to get up here. No. Ah.
Choo-choo.
Hey, fellas. Whoa. I want to take a drink. I hate you, game.
Maybe I should just let the computer score. If I just try to pass it to myself, I just get clobbered immediately after. That's a pretty big problem. Yeah, just let him score.
Oh, I ain't even up that area yet. Now I am. Here I am.
Terrible.
Oh. Ah, fuck you. Whoa.
Ah. This could take me like 15 minutes in the actual big 20 race if the time counts down all the way and if I didn't get that last score there. This is a pretty scary game.
Why can't I hit that?
Missed the clonk. Have to do it all over again.
Oh. Just money?
And clonk.
Oh, there's a left. Why does there have to be a left?
That was a good try. Up. And we got 3 points for our efforts there. Better than nothing. Give me that.
Okay. Oh. Well, I can't go to spade. That makes it easier.
Battle kid? Not yet. Army strong. Thanks for the 1,000 bits. That's 10 smackaroos right there.
Alright, upper right.
Yep, there are hidden one-ups in Jurassic Park.
Something back there.
I believe there are 4 of them. 2 are in level 1. One's in level 3, one's in level 4.
Okay. Okay. I get it.
Shinge.
What do you think? Oh man. Alright. I get it.
This might actually be the most jank game in this Big 20. It might even be worse than Star Wars. I'm not sure yet, but we'll see after I learn this. Maybe it's worse than Star Wars, maybe it's not. Too early to say.
Oh, there's a tree up there. Of Shinbot. Okay.
Oh, the 30-second trick, it's just a really simple one. Score a super shot on your side of the course. They're gonna wait under the net. They'll get knocked down by it. And then you do a dash jump to the left, and then shoot, do another super shot right there. And then it'll knock them down. They'll wait under the net.
I gotta do something there. That goes back. There's an up.
Yeah.
Treat! Yeah. Wait, I want to see my amulet.
That was horrible. We didn't even get halfway there.
Yeah, I have that one.
We might run out of time here. I'm not sure I've done it this poorly before. Well, I probably have.
I don't really need that. I like that one, though. Okay.
Nope.
There we go.
How do you know if he's gonna grab the ball automatically or not? Because sometimes I'll hit the B button trying to grab the ball, and then it's like, oh, he already grabbed it, so now I just messed it all up.
Ah, there's my flames. Okay, let's see what's up here. I can go underneath or up. Oh, crap.
That wasn't a super shot. I thought I did it right that time. I guess I didn't.
Whoa! Yep. Okay. Oh, what the fuck does that do? Oh, it's a gong! Oh, maybe
that's
it's
worth
10 part of that,
when you do it like that
door down
you just
there?
Have to do that 5 times. And if you get the loop going,
I wonder
you do it really
something
quickly.
Lit up on that door down. Let's go find out. Yeah, alright. Gotcha, game. Alright.
And no clunk. We didn't get it yet.
Wait. Oh, yeah, there's a fast travel up there. Sweet.
This could be a 6-minute loss if we fail to score here before the time runs out.
Okay, we got a fast travel.
The computer can do it here.
But, item.
No, the computer's almost as bad as I am. There we go, 5:32. Thanks for the genius.
There's a log, motherfucker. Alright, so I can go down, which God knows what the fuck's gonna happen. Might as well find out. Down we go down. Down we go down here. Into the depths of hell.
This is probably the worst game in this Big 20. Surprised people are okay with this one.
Oh, yep. What's up there?
Thanks, Panorama.
Nothing around.
Just. Get it. Get it. What's he doing? Is he gonna get the ball? That's my computer. That's how he plays. I mean, it's hard to say how jank this game really is, because this is my first day.
Whoa!
The big 20 goal.
Whoa! Timing is way off on this one. Can I get through there? I don't even know if I can get through there. Guess so. There is an up. Okay, hold on. No. What are you doing? Here.
Might have dribbled one extra time. I shouldn't have.
There. Whoa! Okay. How am I supposed to? I can't. Oh, okay. Hold on. Damn it. Oh, it was so close.
That wasn't too bad. It wasn't a super shot, but we got some points.
Why am I double jumping right there? No! Fucker. That was too low.
There we go. And clunk. Still an awful time.
Wow. Wow. No! I almost had it! I didn't know which way to go. You
big 20 and not worry about that game too much. Because I could see myself playing that game 5 hours a day and not being able to clean it up. I've had games like that in the big 20 in the past. So I think the best thing for me to do is just move on. And just stop practicing entirely. It's the only real solution. I could do another run of bubble.
Oh, all right. That wasn't worth it. Okay, fill up my arrows. I don't know. All right, see ya. Oh, you missed me.
Oh, I like RC Pro-Am, too. Wait, I thought I had this down.
Hi.
Where?
Ah!
It doesn't look... Oh, there's the additional info. Version 1.2. There we go.
Nothing special down here? Guess not. Okay. Excuse me. Oh my god, dudes. Oh no.
Bloop bloop.
Sorry, but ow, you cheap shot and motherfucker. 9 out right here.
See if I remember where to go.
Okay. Oh! I tried healing.
He rules.
I came here to find love.
Fuck that area. Look how close I was. Oh.
You stole my sock, and now you've stolen my heart.
All right, I'll try again another time.
As a symbol of my love.
Oh, no. At Honda, we've chased down a lot of dreams, each one leading to the next, all the way to our latest. Introducing the all-new, all-electric Honda Prologue.
Question, what would you get with almost $750?
Come here. Come here.
Makes sense. Use that GPS for your poor sense of direction.
Fucker.
Excuse me? My grandfather was a homing pigeon. My internal compass is genetic.
Must have skipped a generation.
Oh, jar.
I'm a walking GPS.
Okay. Which way is north? Okay, that's up, not north.
I should get the watch.
Switch to Progressive and you could save hundreds to spend on whatever you dream up.
Okay, was there anything down? You know I'm gonna have to check.
Nice, right?
Oh, I shouldn't have checked. Wait, hold on. I didn't see the spike.
Still not it.
Finding the next epic place isn't the point. And a Nissan Pathfinder? Search. It's the adventure.
Oh, there is. Oh my god, why did I jump, you stupid ass? Money. Of course it's money. It's always fucking money, isn't it?
Blue?
Whew, barely grabbed that. That was fingertips. What am I doing? Alright, well, this is the only way I can go. So, hopefully there's two more gongs in this area. I don't know. Hi.
Wait, we don't, think we need to go this way, actually. Hoo-wah. Didn't do this yet.
Oh my god. Wow! Hi. What? They're always fucking with me.
He's Zarkonis? Thanks for the good luck.
Oh my god. Okay.
Thanks, Starfire. Thanks, Burgers.
No. Okay.
Bouncy. Hoo-wah.
Is there something down there? Ah! Why? Why must you pique my curiosity? Whoa! Oh my god. I can't believe I died to that. Wow. Oh, shortcut. Okay, I can go down, but there was more over. And over here?
I think we could just pop the bubble and then respawn.
No?
Yeah, okay. There's a door.
Where's the fucking third gong?
Or I guess this will take us back up to.
I need the other gongs.
And clonk. Made it through. Thanks, Zarkonis. And Shindig Pig. Thanks, Hong. Tesla Matt. Kenny.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, my God.
Mr. Sock Monkey. Vosh. Starfire.
Wait, how do I?
Admiral. Shinobi. And King Boo. Thanks, Up. Son, Kaliv, John Hamhock, Shella Bella, Jamich, Tony, Perrin, okay, oh yeah, when you try to open the menu on the power pack, it just kind of crashes the game.
Oh my god, two of these fucks now? I was trying to use my power! I was trying to use my arm. Oh my god, dude, no. Oh, that's so far. That's so far. Where's the other? I bet you there was a gong down here. I bet you there was one here, and I died.
Safe
state. Alright, I gotta go fucking back.
Gotta walk through with safe states.
Fuck me. I'm just so bummed out now.
There's the Songbirder password.
Oh, these are off now? Oh, the boulders aren't there no more? Or I just got past them real easy. There we go. You do the fight again. Bastards! I hate that you have to fucking take the time to take a drink to heal. God, I hate that. Not more than I hated that. Actually, was that helpful? Not in any fucking way.
Bum 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 bum.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Get that bread.
Wait, while I'm here, I'll try the down again. Fuck it. This again.
But we do use a password at the start. Oh, okay. Very powerful password.
I don't have to go up this time. You fucker. Wow. Go. He won't go down. Oh, I hate it.
There we go.
Wow.
That could be the first split, I guess.
Leave me alone! Oh, I did unlock that shortcut before, didn't I?
PB airplane. What's wrong? Oh yeah, the screen. I have to leave a few times.
Alright, one more to go.
There'll probably be another save state here.
I was there, but I died. Alright.
I am free from injury because of the ointment. I think I'm supposed to be up there. Ba 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 ba. Or no. This is the right way.
Was it up? Yeah. Oh, I could go to the tree real quick.
Yeah, we started with a strong password where the game's almost beaten already. You basically just walk through.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, what key did we just use there? Was that the K key?
Thank you.
I still have. Might have been the queue.
That's what happened before, too. I beat the boulders.
I mean, we could actually see just by doing this part again.
Try again.
Yeah, it was cute.
I swear I'm blocking these.
Yeah, everything is in order. I don't think this was the right way. Maybe it was. Bleep, bloop, bleep, bleep, bloop, bleep.
Die, you big bastards. Yes. Last gong. Last gong. Now the door should be open.
Eventually we have to use the boots.
Could just die. Oh, shortcut. All right, let's go see what's behind door number one.
Bow, bow, bow.
Probably a boss fight up here. Most likely. But what's over here?
Alright, let me go back here. PB airplane. Let's roll.
And open that.
This doesn't look right. It's a shop there. I don't need anything.
There we go. Fighting Varum again?
Thanks, Nameless.
Never.
Bleep, bleep, bleep.
Green screen screwing up. Screen's too bright.
Thank you.
Oh boy. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? It's the Night King. No. I can't think. Oh my god.
Was I supposed to buy another key? Might not even be the right way. Bow, bow, bow.
Hi. My god.
Bow, bow, bow. I thought you used each key just once. Nelly? Summoning Salt, welcome to the stream.
Can I block any of that?
Don't need to buy anything. Okay.
Oh, wait.
Songbird, come get your buoys.
Shit.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. I'm learning how to fly.
The hit and run method seems to be working. Ah! I got cocky. Oh, alright. I got a strap for next time, though. Let's see how close I can get. Wow! I got him to phase two.
Brown, brown, brown.
No, don't lend him strength. That's not fair. I might have to equip my amulets that protect against ice and fire. Maybe I have some. Wow!
What is over here? There's that. So behind D. Nelly. Thanks for the subscription.
Fuck you!
I need Master Chief.
I gotta get away from that before he hits, so I can get some hits on him.
QuickBooks has a full suite of business solutions.
Wow, man. This guy is vicious.
Add on additional solutions as your needs grow. Accounting software.
Yeah, I think I gotta respawn it to Whack Whack Tree.
Payments. Time tracking.
I want to do a few things, I think.
Bookkeeping and more. Manage your business all in one place. Explore all you can do with QuickBooks. Sign up and save.
I want to see my amulets.
QuickBooks. Get 50% off for 3 months.
The classic Hollywood story. We meet the hero, the Nissan Frontier. Hero faces seemingly impossible challenge. Tension builds.
Bow, bow. Thought I had some that would protect. There. So for this, I would take off. I don't need the enemy life bar one. Crystals from a distance.
Why do I have such problems with ladders in this game?
Yeah.
Is he gonna use the ladder or not? No. There he goes, he used the ladder.
One time protection from a killing blow would be nice, but I think that would reduce incoming burn effect damage. And then there was the frost effect. But I slightly increase all melee attack damage in the air. Could try that one too. Okay.
Yeah,
alright, I gotta get back there.
Bleep, bloop, bleep. Bleep, bleep,
oh, wait.
Bleep, bleep.
This one. Down. What the fuck? Oh. No, the door. The door, the door. Yeah. I think this guy's gonna take a couple tries. Maybe more than a couple. A little rough.
Songbird, come get your bees.
I get lucky with my strats. Yeah, he's over here.
Just... not the key.
Fuck! I got caught. Fuck! I tried! Fucker!
Wait, there was, bop, 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 bop. Mega Man 4? I like Mega Man 4. There were some screens I messed up earlier.
Fuck.
Yeah, I had no idea what I was doing earlier.
Wow!
it's not gonna happen. Maybe it's gone for good. It's gone. It's not spawning. Oh, there it is. I guess I didn't check for it one of those times. BB ointment. Let's roll.
No!
Yeah, I skipped checking it one of those times. Gave up too soon. Oh yeah, this jump. Just. Hey, second try. Oh yeah, we have the ointment.
Fuck! I almost had him. I was so close. That was so close. One more heal, I would have had him. Alright. He's doable. Come on. Can't hit him. Come on. I couldn't use my thing! Oh my god, I'm getting ripped off. I got ripped off.
Oh wait, there's more. Saw behind the river dragon. Thanks for the 39 months. Get your boys.
No! No! There's no blocking that. You have to stay out of that red beam. Oh, it's I don't know if he can kill me with a special. Okay. Yeah, he can't. You asshole. Man. You cocksucker.
Oh, here. Oh, neat. Okay. Yeah, that did it. Left side.
He, like, he knows where I'm going. God, I can warp to him.
I don't even remember using that one.
Oh, I'm dead. Forgot to heal.
Oh, you have J equipped at the start. Okay, so maybe
fuck you.
That one. We'll just do K. K. Or no, K. Two swapped? Okay. Q.
I tried jumping!
Like that. Blue, 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 blue. Bread. So am I. Well, miss. Thanks for the 20 months.
Mm-mm. Fuck. No.
Free fall action over here.
No! That was the last one. I only need to dodge that one. Man, he takes so much health off with that.
Mm-mm. So that would be really bad to do in the big 20, right?
Fuck. Uh-oh. No, I dodged! Fuck this game.
Hey, Tilty.
I dodged that.
Oh, nice, Tilty.
Oh my god! What? What? Oh my god, you rip-off game.
Thanks for the additional 1,000 bits. That's another 10 smackaroos onto the pile. That's great. Uh-oh, music's getting serious here.
I couldn't do shit. Oh my god, I hate this guy. If I could dodge a couple of those special moves, I'll be alright. And this fucking,
I'm lost. Was I supposed to go fly in here? Definitely the wrong way. Yeah, I thought none of that stuff looked familiar. PB boots, let's roll. And right.
Bum. I caught. Whoa.
Oh, it's that enemy. All right, let me go back here again. Right from the first screen.
You fucking asshole.
Oh, is that the good stuff here? Is that what we want? Nope, that's not the good stuff.
Okay, that wasn't a bad phase.
PB boots, let's roll. Bleep, bleep, bleep. Ba 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 ba. Oh, there it is. Alright, this looks like the right way. Just through this door, right? Doot. Wait.
Fuck.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, come on!
Mash, mash, mash. Blam! Take that! That was fun.
Fuck. No! Why? I'm never gonna dodge that fucking thing. Or that. I was doing good.
Chase down a lot of dreams, each one leading to the next.
Introducing the all new No! On the Prologue. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was the one. That was the one. I got caught at a bad time to heal.
Is that right, Songbird?
What is going on?
Yeah, that's what happens when the big 20s roll around.
People, oh my god, now I'm doing games. Shitty.
Army Strong, thanks for the additional 5 smackaroos. PB Bits, let's roll.
He wouldn't go. Oh! It's pissing me off. He really is. He's barely clipping me.
Starts off simple enough. Oh, I see the J key right there. I overlooked that last time.
Why is my timing off on that fucking
okay,
jump ball?
Okay, that's where you should be. Yeah, that would be a bit early for a split, wouldn't it? So I think after we go through it this time, we can try time.
Oh my god, Mike! I'm getting worse.
Still have to make sure I'm not getting lost too bad. Thanks, Wonderboy.
Fucking asshole! I couldn't see where I was! He didn't do his other fucking move! Wow. Here he comes.
So this would be the first clunk. And clunk. Bleep, bleep, bleep.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I hate this fight.
Oh, yeah.
I thought I timed it right. Apparently, I didn't.
Donation hype, Mr. B. Thanks for the 5 smackaroos. Says Big 20 hype. Let's go.
Why isn't he?
Thanks, people looking for guns. Ba ba ba. And this will be another clunk here, I believe.
He's like, I know what'll kill him. You know what? I deserve to die right there. No, you can't do that. Come on. Not giving the player a chance. My God. I knew he was close to his second phase.
Let me actually go back here.
God, I'm pissed. Are they blockable?
All right, so far, so good.
Oh, they are. I gotta get a little better at blocking and shit. I gotta get really good at blocking this fucking shit. No! Oh, that was just all kinds of horrible.
Mm-hmm. took a wrong turn somewhere.
Oh, here we go.
Was I supposed to use the wing boots again?
Try. Oh, here we go. There's the one.
Let's see. Wing boots on the screen right of town. Oh, right. Okay.
No! Fuck! What the fuck, he Keeler? He forgot how to jump after that. He forgot how to jump after that.
Didn't use the elixir yet.
What was that? New move time. New move time.
Terrible. Just terrible.
No. Here we go again. No! That was my time. Underneath him. You fucking prick. I was underneath you. No fucking way, dude. I'm dead. Unfucking believable, man. I was underneath him on that. I cannot beat this guy. I'm so discouraged right now. I went up in the air. Early, it didn't matter. Can't block. All I need up in the air. All I want. Just want to go up in the air. There you go. And
what was the second one where the two doors are? Okay.
Oh, no, he's gonna let that happen. I blocked.
Made it through one. And clunk. That was not the ace key? I thought they were supposed to... Oh, I guess I put them out of order accidentally. Earlier. It's okay.
I fucking slid! No!
First try. Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Oh, come on! Doing it to me again, game.
Thanks for voice.
What the hell?
So what happens if you fall down here? You can get back.
Here it comes.
Just kind of loops around here.
I can't. I was above him, I swear. Oh no, not this one. Can't use the special. Die, please die. Yes! Fuck that game. Fuck that boss, man. I got him. How many close calls I had with that. Now this time I beat him with a couple of friggin' healths left. So now he wants me to save his son.
Get your bees.
But I gotta use your sword? Oh. Oh. Oh, what the hell is that? The fuck is that thing? The batarang. I got the batarang.
That's soft and they're bees.
That was the key, wasn't it? Oh, yep, key, king, key of kings. All right, got some another health. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that. Plus, I'm gonna have three when I max out at the tree. All right, so now I can go this way, and there's something over here. Looks like a void.
That's not the right way. I can already tell from that enemy there.
No, it's back there.
A ridiculous enemy. Just
my dear friend,
Songbirder, come get your bees. Come get your bees. Get your bees. Forgetting there's a door there. Blam, 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 blam.
Okay. Can I jump off?
GG's.
Alright, fine.
Getting good Lulus here.
Alright, so now I gotta get back to the Tower of Silence. So I can open the big door.
They're supposed to be reflections now that I got in the water. I just thought the game was glitched out at that
point.
I'm
guessing I'll be able to go through this door over here now. Down there, I mean. Ah, now it's open. Sweet.
One moment. Okay. Be right back, and then maybe we could try a run of this.
And there's a fast travel right over there. There's the royal corridors. And there's things I haven't been to. There's things I haven't been to. Should fast travel here. There's something I haven't been to here. Yeah, what's here? And there. Why do I feel like I've been there? It's like I've been there.
It's hotter. It's juicier. It's...
Wait, I recognize that glove.
Now there's a better way to get live TV. Switch to Frontier Fiber and save $10 a month on YouTube TV. Hurry, try YouTube TV for free with no long-term contracts or hidden fees. Uncable yourself. Get fiber internet.
Every fruit, 1,000 seeds. Oh boy. Cool. I haven't searched that area either, but.
Wanna go somewhere amazing?
Wait, where do I have to nice go? Night. What's the closest to that? Because there's no fast travel.
Still not it.
Herbert needs your help. All right, I gotta get there too.
Search is the adventure.
Oh, I'm headed that way. Well, I do want to check down here real quick. Why didn't I check this area? Why haven't I been in this area? All right, who's in here? What's in here? The fuck is this? Who are you? Miriam the Architect. Oh, she designed the traps? So this is going to be just like that other one I had to do with the, yeah. Find all those and I'll let you inside my workshop. I'm off to a good start. All right. What's this quest? Well, how am I supposed to hold on? Have you found all my treasures? I guess when all of these are lit, I found them all. 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess I need 4 more. 1, 2.
Okay, let's try a run. Reset.
3, 4.
Mesh of match. And password.
Unless it's 6. Ba, 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 ba. Oh, it might be 6. Holy shit. Oh, is that what these. Wait, where are those ones? Is that what these are? No. There's some on the map that were marked with numbers. Like this. Is that what these are? They must be what they are. I don't think I'm too worried about that right now. Why can't I go? Why is that blocked off?
All right. Thanks, Tundra.
Can I go down somewhere?
I'm gonna grab some water real quick, and then we'll do a run. BRB.
Whoa! Oh my god, is this a fight? Whoa, what the fuck? Wonder if this is one of the lost warriors. Oh, it was! It was one of the lost warriors. Walker? Oh wait, there's something on the ground. So I need one more.
I like the music in this.
And one more lost warrior.
Yeah, almost time to watch Matt walk.
All right. Do I want to go? Back to the fast travel? Seems that way. Oh, man. Everything opens.
Just have to select the remote for it. There's the remote. And Matlock. Cool.
Oh, I wonder if that lady's selling any more potion upgrades or anything. Okay, that's another thing I should check. I haven't been back to the Haven in a while.
Boo-wah.
Oh, it's above. Anything new? No. I don't think she has anything new. Wait, what if I buy this?
Hey, Whopper.
I got a trophy?
PB status? Oh, I guess it's undefined. Have yet
I bought everything.
Game. There we go.
Alright. Yeah, let's go return some jars. I don't know how many I grabbed since I've been there.
Those guans. Ba 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 ba.
One, two, three, four, five. Oh shit! I got another amulet holder.
Cool.
Thank you. Oh, I want to see the. Yeah, the enemy life bars. I like that one. Okay. Let's go back to the tree and equip that.
Dimension D.
What do I...
CD. Glad you enjoy it.
Couple spots down here. Huh. All right. Oh shit, hello.
Bam, bam, bam. Can use boots here if I want to. Oh yeah, I usually do have boots here. Alright, let's do it. And boots.
Wait.
Oh dear.
How do you open that? Hi. Open now. Oh, I gotta do this all again? Fuck you. Oh, never mind. Hmm.
point.
Oh, that was the last one? What's this thing? Oh, I gotta go there now? Update. Find Artisher to warn him. Remote hall in the lower citadel. Is that where it was showing me? Okay. All right. So if I go to the back to the Haven, then I'll shoot and be able to get to it pretty easy.
I think I took a wrong turn. Yeah.
Brand. Wait, what's that? Wait, can't you get things to appear?
Oh, you can't jump back up there? Well, I guess we'll find out what the backups are if this happens. I want to save the boots for the end.
What is that noise?
There's got to be a way out of here, right?
All right, which way am I going?
You can jump up there?
I wanted to get back there.
Kind of difficult.
But...
maybe this way is easier. Other way's a dead end.
You fucking scum.
Ba 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 ba.
Hey.
Ooh, we got it. Nice.
Oh. That's it! Dick!
Yeah, I see what you mean about the enemy at the top there. Just. Ooh-wah. I mean, he's harmless until I get up here.
Where am I going? Oh my god, how did I get so far off the beaten path? Wait a second.
If you climb to the top of the ladder, you can stand at the top. Ew. Thanks for the tip. Ooh, no.
Come get me, bugger.
I don't
bugger.
Think I'll be able to finish this run, unfortunately. I can use the wing boots, but then I won't have one for the end. I don't know how to do the final area without the wing boots. Really? You just have to stay out? Oh, that's not bad. Okay.
Alright, I wanna go.
Also, hey there, Zed.
Where was that? I wanna go to the Hape. Bye.
Health is gonna be pretty low, though.
Bye. Oh. I don't want any trouble, fellas. Ah, that's open now. Wait, wasn't that always open? Yeah, wait a second.
Yeah, this code has
down
almost
here.
The whole game beaten.
See, it's still closed.
Where's the health refill?
It's locked.
Is there one here? There might not be.
Unless I go get there from this right. section. I don't know.
Dried meat.
But that's definitely locked.
Nice.
I can't hit that.
Through it. Maybe we could even do that again. Alright, see a songbird.
It doesn't say it only opens from the other side either. What's to the right up there? Never been there. Looks a little darkish.
Good bread. Doo doo doo.
Oh, see, that's locked too. That'd be a way to unlock these fucking gates.
Just.
No!
He's so far. So far, Zofa Xanadu. It's going alright.
Maybe you gotta kill everything in the level?
Cool.
In the board, the room? It's the only thing I can think of.
Doot-a-doot. Doot-a-doot. Doot-a-doot.
There's a lever that I haven't been able to reach or something.
It's so much on the line here tonight. We're both in this together. To make change takes heart. I know you've got it.
So happy to be back.
Freaknik was the greatest black gathering in America.
This is what makes us who we are.
Go somewhere amazing. Nice, right?
But we're not there yet. Not this either.
Still not it.
Finding the next epic place isn't the point.
And a Nissan Pathfinder? Search. It's the adventure.
Oh! Wait, was I must have been up there. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't remember doing this. Shit. Oh, I can't reach that far. I think I went at it at a bad angle. The Nissan Frontier.
Or I guess I didn't fall in the hole, though. I did fall down to a lower screen. Just because I got lost. Let's see. Crimson, thanks for the raid.
Whoa.
Welcome, raiders. Let's do another.
Huh. Yeah, they really don't want us up there. Wait, did I check this little area? Oh, that's right. I want to try to kill everything in the level first. But I was going back down there to the gates. I think I killed everything. On the room.
Oops. Alright. Should do it.
No. How the hell did those gates open?
And clunk.
It's not in this room, right? The answer. Whoa.
Ba 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 ba.
That's a quest giver.
Hey there. I call it the Xanadu. Item, matlock. I didn't select it right there. There we go. Clonk.
Some other areas here I haven't been to.
Blooping and blooping.
Oh, but blooping, you know what? Blooping. I want to go open up that gate. Are you shitting me?
Hey, Tony? Bum, 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 bum.
Okay.
And three.
So I want to go.
I forgot to grab the ladder there. Great.
Here. Right? Yeah.
I think that might have done it. Let's see. save. Nope. Why is this a problem all of a sudden? It didn't used to be.
These were here to make it easy. Trying to get on the other side of it, you fucking scum. No! I was trying. There was a purple thing above him! You son of a bitch! Wow! Did you see that?
Just hop and go. Okay.
Ow. Get up there. Wait, how do I get up there?
Hey, okay.
Why can't I get up there? Killed your brother. Killed you.
I don't need to go there.
What the fuck?
Clunk. Nice clunk.
I don't think I can get up there. What is stopping me from getting up there? Is it this?
worried about that snake there. Oh, that's not too bad.
Do I have to shoot this off there? Get it in there! Oh my god.
And then we'll also have a safety
button. Oh, do I have to go all the way around that way?
Red drops. Oh, I didn't switch.
What?
Cool.
Oh, bullshit, dude.
Save 5 minutes or so. Just in case.
Oh, man.
I think I've seen that drop there before. That's interesting. Ooh,
Oh. I missed that. An amulet. Void Blade.
EMP. Thanks for the raid.
Alright, I gotta make my way up.
Doing some Xanadu. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. So far, so bread. Thanks for the gulak, EMP.
Get to the door!
Now's the time for the potion.
Here we go. There's the door. Right there. You gonna talk?
I guess we're close enough anyway. Even if this was our
last pressure. Day, it should be fine. No pressure.
Yeah, it's just a few screens away.
Just the fate of Persia. Depends on me, but no
time.
Pressure.
Ba 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 ba. Clonk, 13:15. That's a PB. Thanks, Tundra. EMP.
Oh shit, that was stupid. Alright, wait, what's my
Johnny and her? Fluffy Kitten, Second Breakfast, Shelly Belly, Tony, Lightspeeder, Chili, Tito, Casper, Gurgler, Arch. Alright, see you next time, Tundra. Thanks, Merrick. So let's see, I was dead last in this. We'll see if this changes anything. 13, 15. Huh, I did move up one rank with that. I'm now in 32nd out of 33.
Wait, don't I want to put it... I forgot how to do this.
All right, let's do another.
I'm all confused. Like, I know I've done this before. Wow. Just wow.
Okay.
Get in there.
And clunk.
Is this the tower? Yeah, this is the tower you have to climb, isn't it? What the fuck? Y'all wanna try to leave?
Oh, this is the password that song.
Wow, you really gotta go for those. Yeah, I'm leaving. I'm going in the big door. We'll try to stop. I know it's a shitty place to stop, but I do have to get off. Alright. Yep, we'll finish this puppy. Probably next stream will be the last boss fight, I guess. According to the map, I'm in the last little section here. So, I haven't 100%ed, but...
Oh yeah, I missed this jump last time.
I did get a lot of stuff in a lot of the areas.
Nice bread. Thanks, Plant Man. That's not good.
Alright. Overwatch, thanks for watching. Those on YouTube, thanks for watching my videos on there. And have a good day or night. Mm-hmm.